طلبات مسافر من الانفجار، دمار شامل، عرفت علي كيف؟ نحن تقريبا كنا اول ناس تحت، اول ناس لما عرفنا المنطقه تحت كنا نازلين، عرفت علي كيف؟ ونحن اول من الناس فتنا على البور، بلشنا نطلع الناس، الشهيد والجريح ما فينا نشتغل.
What kind of injuries did you see?
Eyes, head injury,
face,
leg. Many patients
with injury. جراحة مختلفة هي أكتريتها طفيفة بس ولكن شوي في جراح شوي معقدة. إضافة إلى إنه عملنا حملة تبرع بالدم لصالح جرحى الانفجار.
Many of the refugees, Palestinian and Syrian refugees, rushed to this hospital and gave their blood in order to help and save their brothers and sisters, the Lebanese people who have given them home and shelter and help when they needed it most. It's an amazing story of human generosity and compassion. Medical supplies were troubled in terms of pricing. Face masks that we take for granted. The prices were extortionate, almost inaffordable even for the government. So there is a need for medical supply, face mask, and other basic necessities to run a hospital. It is very heartbreaking indeed. So brothers and sisters, let me tell you one thing from my heart. Please do support Peniapu's program to sustain this hospital, provide the medical supplies, and save more lives.